once more to Deadwood, South Dakota, and at the end point of the Rusty Wallace ride. And you can see some of the participants right here. That's the history. Also have more bikes across the street. Exceptional bikes. Beautiful. And this is across the street. That looks like it used to be a railway station. It's so sad to see all of those trains gone. Those used to be the lifeline of America. Now you have to take the airline. Each airline ticket, it's a gamble. Never know how much it's gonna cost. But those days are gone. Are some really impressive bikes. That's almost a 2-liter engine right there. This one has a bigger front wheel. And look at the shocks on that thing. Seems to have been lowered, or it's riding on airbags. Swing around.
And
there's bikes as far out as the eye can see. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye now.